Why are you not focusing on me? Okay. I respect the struggle. Yes, I suck at school. I get bad grades. I suck at social skills. I stutter when I talk to people, especially girls. I suck at self-improvement. I always am inconsistent. My self-improvement is sporadic. I don't know if that's even the correct way to pronounce the word. I also suck at achieving my goals, but I strive to be the best. You may ask why I really strive to be the best. It's because I've always been low quality. I've always been below average. No, Christian, I've always been the loser, the one who overindulges in instant gratification activities. But the consequences of those activities are very detrimental to my health. Man, it's dark. Let me That's a bad lighting position. That's my mother calling my sister. Let me continue. Man, it's so dark, man. Don't focus on the background audio, focus on me. Okay, I'll continue the video. It seems that my parents undervalue what I do. They value my academic performance in school more than my hobbies. I think it's understandable. Like, if you're a parent, you wouldn't want your child to get low grades because it's considered bad. When parents talk with their other friends, and if the child gets low marks, no, how do I word it? When the parents are talking with their friends and when they bring up about their child's marks, they wouldn't want to talk about the child's low grades because it's considered bad. Bad. Yeah, low grades equals bad in society. Yes, just like how the world works. We can't beat it. The education system sucks. The education system sucks, but education is good. Okay, so my parents, I get this vibe a lot. My parents, I think they don't appreciate what I do. Not saying that they're not encouraging me, to do what I love to do, but they prefer if I study more, because studying is the productive, yeah, studying for 5 hours. Sitting on a table, looking at a book for 5 hours is good. That's the vibe I get. That's how they see productivity. I don't know, man, with all this pressure since I'm in the 9th and 10th grade. Yeah, I should be focusing more on my studies. Well, yeah, I am trying. Right now, I'm trying to do that study method which I found from Ali Abdal's video. Study method called space repetition or something. I don't know, just search Ali Abdal space repetition and you'll get the video. Yeah, I'm also focusing on my studies. Just balance, bro, balance. I'll just strive with it. Keep starting. I'll just strive to be the best. Grinding. I won't. What should I say? Yeah, just work smart, not hard. High five, broski. Weird. I'm going to look back at these videos, that's for sure. I think if I do get sort of some traffic on my videos, like if I get somewhat popular, I hope my videos aren't really that offensive. You know what I'm saying? I don't want my videos to offend the viewer. I just want them to be like, chill. High five, broski and siski.